Welcome back to the video, guys. Today we're doing something different. Today we're painting. So, I was planning on drawing. Let's think. I was planning on drawing an ocean, but with the sun and the sky. But I'm gonna draw some waves. You probably won't see in the beginning, but you might get the motion of it. First, you wanna start by doing the big wavy wave. See those lines I did? I'm going to overlap it with extra time and care, and we get the right line. I just want to do some overlapping and add some more in the background. If you want, you could draw one more thing. So much waves today. Now we're going to be doing the sun. And today I'm using, I am actually using watercolors, so it's going to be hard to tell. Just overlapping the waves before I move on. Our yellow is not looking good because we got a green texture of it. And you guys don't know how, but we got green. We got green because of the blue. So I'm wiping off the green right now. Try to make it a perfect circle. Okay, you guys can't see yet. Now I'm actually lifting it up a notch so you guys can see the sun. Now I'm going to add some lines by it. That's how the water, okay, a little science fact, that's how the water gets its heat under because of the sun. And down, down, down beneath the ocean, like here, it gets barely any sunlight because the sun can't reach down there. Fun fact. We're changing up the blue color for the sun. Me for the sky. That's the portrait, but it is not colored in. So we're going to show you exactly how I'm going to color this in. We're not necessarily coloring the whole thing, but we're adding blue at the bottom. because it's better with some color. Like, we're adding a couple water. We're just going to do right here, we're doing the most water probably. And then here, which is one level higher, we're just going to do this much. So that could probably work. We did it. Now we'll do one more layer. And now the sky, we're just going to do some a little blue stroke here. Now we're going to get to black to draw clouds. A little cloud. No, you guys don't want to know what happened. Okay, at least we got a gray. And that's our portrait. It is done. But we have one problem. We're missing special details and just gonna trace out the sun, the waves, and the sky. And our self-portrait is a, well, our not self-portrait, because it's not a drawing of anyone. Our drawing is done. Bye, hope you liked the